So we are just landing right now to Orlando. We are about 1 hour airplanes. Ow. My head hurts. hurt so bad. It's not like from like, it's not dehydration headache. It's just like air headaches. I'm air sick.
And probably homesick.
Because I seriously feel like I have a whole bunch of earwax in my ears. Right, so a jet just went up. Seriously, we are in a jet right now. I saw a couple jets on the way here to this. Okay, finally. Alright, so what time are we going to be there? So, destination Orlando. Yup, so, what a different view. So, we just passed, oh my god. So, we just passed Chicago, New York, and we are almost in Havana. Oh, never mind. Sorry. Me bad. Wait, so.
That's true.
No, that isn't. I don't know. But I do not live in Chicago. I don't know why. Global. So, we are right here. We are finally in. Where you should be landing any minute now.
Right, Grandma, we should be landing
any minute. Ladies and gentlemen, in preparation for landing, please raise all tray tables and seat backs in the full upright deadlock position. Make sure luggage is stowed, all seat belts fastened, and all aisle armrests are lowered at this time. Flight attendants will be coming to the cabin for their final safety check. Please hand them all remaining cups and glasses so they can prepare the cabin for landing. Please check around your seat in your seat bucket in front of you. Anything that you do not want to take off the plane with you will take it this time.
Okay, I gotta shut you guys down and I'll take you with me when we walk in or sometime, maybe when we walk into the hotel. Okay, bye.